This is Ucha Algo. Today's number 29th of 2021. We will be looking at stock tickers ISPC on a 1 minute time frame, EXTR on a 5 minute time frame, HPK on a 5 minute time frame, TREX on a 5 minute time frame, and BLTA on a 5 minute time frame. Our algorithmic trading strategy allows customers to identify both retail and institutional trading patterns in real time, and we also offer automated trading. We posted an alert for the ISPC stock ticker 5 days ago, saying they were waiting for the next buy signal, and ever since a signal showed up, the price increases value by 78%. For the EXTR stock ticker, we also posted an alert 17 days ago saying that we were waiting for the next buy signal, and ever since that signal showed up, the price increases value by 21%. For the HPK stock ticker, we posted an alert 1 month ago saying that we were waiting for the next buy signal, and ever since that signal showed up, the price increases value by 28%. For the TREX stock ticker, we posted an alert 1 month ago saying they were waiting for the next buy signal, and ever since that signal showed up, the price increases value by 40%. And for the BLTA stock ticker, we also posted an alert 1 month ago saying they were waiting for the next buy signal, and ever since that signal showed up, the price increases value by 24%. Here's stock ticker ISPC for iSpecimen Incorporated on a 1 minute chart for the past week. Notice the price movements in relation to the buy signal at the 25th of November, and ever since the signal showed up, the price increases value by 78%, going from $12 all the way up to almost $24. Here's stock ticker EXTR for Extreme Networks Incorporated on a 5 minute chart for the past 3 months. Notice the price movements in relation to the buy signal at the middle of November, and ever since the signal showed up, the price increases value by 21%, followed by multiple ultra bull signals, and the price actually went from $11.40 since the last buy signal all the way up to almost $14 when it reached the important resistance line, which is the white and the green line at the top. Here's stock ticker HPK for High Peak Energy Incorporated on a 5 minute chart for the past 6 months. Notice the price movements in relation to the last buy signal from Mucho Algo at the 25th of October, and ever since that signal showed up, the price increases value by 28% when it actually crosses an important resistance line, which is the white line at the middle, and the price actually went from $11.50 since the last buy signal all the way up to $15.50 when it almost reached the important resistance line, which is the green line at the top. Here's stock ticker TREX for Trex Company Incorporated on a 5 minute chart for the past 2 months. Notice the price movements in relation to the buy signal at the 19th of October, and ever since a signal showed up, followed by multiple ultra bull signals, the price increases value by 40%, going from $94 all the way up to $134 at its peak. And here's stock ticker VLTA for Volta Incorporated on a 5 minute chart for the past month. Notice the price movements in relation to the buy signal at the 12th of November, and ever since that signal showed up, the price increases value by 24%, almost reaching an important resistance line, which is the white line at the top. We can also notice how the price went from $10.50 since the last buy signal all the way up to $11.80 when it almost reached the important resistance line. Thank you for watching the technical video. If you're interested in improving your overall trading strategy, we recommend you start a 7-day free trial with Ucha Algo. This tool is designed to help traders easily identify buy and short opportunities across securities listed on all major exchanges, such as New York Stock Exchange, Nasdaq, and OTC. Now, it's also available for Forex and crypto trading. Start a 7-day free trial at UchaAlgo.com.